While many would sport knee-high boots, jodhpurs and a riding helmet, Lizzie Cundy opted for next to nothing to ride horseback on Friday. The former wag's enviable figure was impossible to miss in her tiny bikini as she trotted along a stunning Barbados beach. The 46-year-old looked like she could have been shooting a film in the beautiful location when she was in fact visiting the island's rescue horses. With her long, dark tresses worn down in a natural wave, the TV host looked quite at ease as she soaked up some rays. Lizzie's ample chest was hard to miss in her plunging purple two-piece, complete with gold embellishment on the bust and briefs. She polished off her skimpy attire with dark sunglasses after taking to Twitter to keep fans updated on her post-Christmas.